There's another really fun Halloween activity you can do with dry ice. You use a nice bowl with a nice lip around the top, some water in it, and some dry ice. And then what you need is a strip of cloth that's been soaking in a soapy solution. You want to make sure that you don't drop any of this in the bowl. But go around and make the edge of the bowl really soapy. You take your strip and you drag it across the top. It'll form a bubble that'll get bigger and bigger and bigger. When it explodes...